x because x multiplied by x is x squared. 15. Two numbers that multiply is 15. 15 multiplied by 1 is 15. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. Let's try. Plus is plus. Or minus is plus. Let's try minus, because here is minus. Let's analyze if it is correct. Like this, x multiplied by minus 3 here, x multiplied by minus 5 here. Minus 3 minus 5 is minus 8x. Equal, therefore it is correct. Therefore, like this, 0, multiplication, therefore this factor is 0, or this factor is 0. X equal 5 equal 3. Finish.